When you're done using the microscope, tear a small piece of lens paper from your supplies and dab the lenses you just used clean. It is not necessary to rub the lens. You do not have to throw away used glass slides. You may try the activities multiple times and reuse the slides, but first you need to kill any remaining living things on it. There are two simple ways of doing this with dry heat. One method is to use a gas lighter or lit match to heat the slide for 2 to 3 seconds. The other is to use a cooking element. Put the slide on a cold element, turn the element on just for a couple of seconds, and turn it back off. The heat reaches hundreds of degrees and kills any living organisms. Be sure to wait until the slide is cool before you touch it. Once it is cooled off, you can wash the slide by scrubbing it with dish soap and an old toothbrush. Rinse the slide with water and allow to air dry on a paper towel. You can then put it back in the slide box, ready for your next adventure.